time to shine here. That's our theme. And it's really, we were here to celebrate our 60 years, but it's appropriate for us today just to take a quick journey through the history of the school. Everybody that's come through the doors of Hillcrest Primary School has made a contribution. That is what Hillcrest Primary School's first school building looked like. A beautiful old building, very typical of the architecture of that time, very different to our school today. Then in the 1960s, the school chose their four houses. So we had the birth of Eagle, Crane, Hawk, and Ibis. That happened around about 1963, in that decade. Then we get to the 1970s, and as you can see here, they put in the swimming pool. That special gentleman there is Mr. Sawyer. But Mr. Sawyer was a wonderful, wonderful principal at the school for 20 years. That picture there is actually of him just before he left. So that we decided to take on a Guinness World Record. And we had a team of about 50 of us that offered to be volunteer to be part of this team. We had the whole school collecting plans months before. And that field there is covered in lines of end-to-end cans. In a 24-hour period, we had to put this end-to-end long line of cans together. So if you want to see it, go and look in the Guinness World Record book of around about 2003, and you'll see Hillcrest Primary School's name. So if you're a computer engineer primary, and your media centre's only been here for 10 years, so it only was built just before you came. This is the opening of the slab that you are sitting on now. When we decided to build this hall, we didn't have enough money to put it all in at once. So we said, that's fine, we'll do it in parts. So the first year we just put down this concrete slab that you're sitting on, plus there's tiered seating, and we had opening. And then 2 years later, or a year later, we then put the roof on. And then only a couple of years yet later, did we put the walls on. And then a few years later, you see, we put the music room on. So it took us about 6 to 8 years to build this hall. And that's what tea works were about. This is an aerial view of our school. Look at what the Hillcrest Primary uniforms used to look like. And those checked dresses are there. And then, of course, boys. You see how that we used to make wear ties. And in winter, you had to wear long sleeves. Modern uniforms there. That's quite a fun one. Now that picture was taken in 1989, and I want to pick out a few people there. This is Anton Lizzie, who's currently in the media centre. You'll notice that people look a lot younger. Who is that? Even Mrs. Godfrey. Mrs. Baldy. Mrs. Parker. Mrs. Brown to see. Miss Chapman. And then, of course, the staff today. So you can see there, the staff's about 30, 35, and today the staff is about 80. And then, of course, that's a photograph we took just recently. We did a big 60 with the tins. We gave the tins and we talked to you. Took it off to charity.
2. Thank you so much. We thank you, dear Lord, our Father, for being with us in this school for all these years. We also thank God for keeping our school functioning without disturbances. We ask you, Lord, to continue keeping us safe in this school. In Jesus' name, thank you.